Kenshaw's products, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Welcome to Henshaw's Tips, Tricks and Tech. Today's video is about home automation. What is that? Well, I'm going to tell you. So home automation is the ability to switch things on and off by using devices, all right? So today, I've got some devices next to me. So we've got the amazing Amazon Dot, and inside there is a thing called Alexa. Alexa is a voice assistant, and she's lovely, right? Then Alexa talks to this smart plug, okay? So this is a TP-Link. It's about £20. Quite inexpensive, really, for what it can do for you. So basically, Alexa talks to the switch, yeah? Essentially turns it on and off. Then you've got to connect something to it. So that could be anything, really. Could be your television. Could be your kettle. Could be your curtains. Could be a lamp, right? So anything that you want to turn on and off automatically, you can do using these devices. There's also a couple of apps to talk to you about that are either inside your smartphone, right? And that could be an Apple smartphone, or it could be an Android smartphone, doesn't matter. Two apps that I want to talk about is the Alexa app and also the Casa app. The Casa app supports the switch, the plug, okay? Alexa also talks to Casa, also talks to other devices. Other devices could be also like a thermostat. So I, in my house now, I've got a Nest thermostat, and there's others. So I can control my heating using these devices, using voice control, essentially. So this video really is just to get your head around how it works. We've got some other videos to actually show you how it works. So we're gonna do some setups later today, which will be their videos. Listen, this new world we're coming into is all about something called the Internet of Things. I think Samsung said in the next 5 years, everything they produce is gonna be connected to the World Wide Web, right? That's everything. So we're talking microwaves, fridges, kettles, all of it. So you can control it and understand it better. So that's me, that's all my automation, that's the Internet of Things. I'm gonna say goodbye because we've got other videos to do today. Hope you liked it. If you did, pass it on and donate to us. Help us help you. Right, so that's me done. Thank you very much for listening. Goodbye.
Our videos are helping people across the world. If you found them useful, please donate on our website so we can keep making more videos like this in the future.